And I love the show. I loved all the tips and ads and everything. Show some more. Thanks.
My name is Tommy Hiroshima. You take television to the extreme, all right, man. You guys rock.
My name is Matt Camuto. You guys rock. You guys totally rule. We watch the show all the time. From the metal to the porn, just fucking rocks, man. Keep up the good work.
Doing this bubble, man. It rocks.
My name is Christopher Meyer. The show is fucking outrageous. It's really great. Keep up the good work. That's what the possibilities are with public access, and you're taking it to the extreme the way it should be.
Name is Brian Cruz. The show is hot. Hot, hot. Hey, see if you can be able to do something, you know? But definitely going to catch you guys a little more. I know what time you guys are on, 10:30 Saturday night.
My name is Cliff DeYoung. Damn, I think your show rocks. All of us think your show rocks. We got four guys here. We've been watching it, and we think it's cool.
My name is Peter Cuavella. It was the first time I saw your show, and it was really fun. And I watched it with my friend Susan, and I tried to make her do some of the things that we saw on your show, and she did. So I called the number now.
My name's Matt. Have you guys ever heard of a donkey show? Because I was thinking, man, if y'all had a donkey show on that show, it'd be like two shows all at once. And you can't see no donkey shows anywhere. I've been trying my hardest. I got a dog and was trying to perform with it, but some of them, S-Q-E-T-A or Humane somebody, I don't know. They gave me a call. And they didn't like it at all.
Hey, Colin, I think the show is great. It's the first time I see it today, and you guys need to run it an hour, not just a half hour. Actually, 2 hours.
It's Oscar Mirage. Let me just tell you this. I just barely moved into this city, and damn, y'all got some fine-ass women on that show, man. I just want to say what's up and all, and I just want to see whatever you got. You know, I'm from Chi-Town and all that, but man, we ain't got shit like this over there.
Ooh, Jerry, got ready to talk to Veteran D before. They wondered if I can do interviews myself. I'll do them for free.
My name's Jason. Last name is Tron.
Guys, I think you guys are great. The show is awesome. Ace is actually pretty cool. I hope they don't censor you guys. You guys, your show is awesome. And, you know, I'm going to start taping you guys. Some of my friends don't have cable. They're too cheap to have cable. So I'm going to tape you guys and show it to them. And hopefully, you know, we're going to spread the word out. Great show. Keep it rocking. And hopefully you can send me some of those gifts, I swear. And hope to meet you guys sometime in live in person. If you could let me know there's a way to meet you guys live and, you know, shake your hand. You guys are doing a great job.
This is Sam Goldsmith. Now, this is my first time ever seeing this show, and I gotta tell you, I'm gonna make sure that I'm ready to watch it again next Saturday night at 10:30. I think your show is pretty wild, and I appreciate the sense of humor you guys have.
Hi, guys. My name is Kate, and I just finished watching your show with all the girls, the porno stars, and Las Vegas, and oh my god, it turned me and my girlfriend on so bad. We're just sitting fucking on the floor with each other. Oh, and that woman with the huge, huge breasts, oh my god. God, I can't even control myself. I need some pictures, you guys. Send me some pictures. And you know what else I'd really love? It's pictures of you guys naked. I need something to place by the mirror over my bed every night so I can think of you. I'm doing my thing. You guys have a great show, and we all love you so much. Thank you. And keep on going. Reality check.
Oh, we love you!
Message saved.